From the very moment you arrived, I felt something new inside. I developed a love that was so unconditional. And I promise to give you everything that I have. There's not a dream in this world you can't accomplish or grasp. I will cross any ocean before I...
Hey guys, so it's Marcella and Gisella, and we're going to do a what's in my diaper bag video. So, basically... Yeah. So I have these little, like, they're like diaper bags for, like, if she goes to the bathroom somewhere. I can just put her diaper in here. And they're scented so it doesn't stink. So, I'm just gonna open it. Basically, I have a blanket, formula, baby oatmeal. A whole bunch of diapers. I just keep them on the side. Breast pads. I have like a whole bunch of them. Just because when you breastfeed, you definitely need those. Then I have some socks and bows. Yeah. I have just a plain, well, like a onesie with some hearts on it. Pretty plain, basic. Some pants. They have little hearts on them. I'm just a regular baby t-shirt. Some Similac. A thermometer. This one's really important because she's teething right now, so it's important to check her temperature, especially like with COVID and stuff. A little washcloth. Honestly, I don't know why that's in there, but a swaddle. She doesn't really like to be swaddled anymore, but they're nice. Like, if I'm putting, like, giving her a nap or something, this one's, honestly, this is my favorite. Because I can just put her in, zip it up, and she's stuck. I have baby food, pear, carrot, pea, and just carrot. And then I have a little receiving blanket. Honestly, I don't really use these. Like, I feel like I use these like to change her on. I kind of use it as like a changing pad because I really don't like wrap her in them or anything. Or like I'll do it as a burp cloth if she spits up, because honestly I don't burp her anymore because she's so old now. Yeah, mom. So then in this pocket I have my wallet. Basic. Some more socks. I keep the wipes on the side just because this has like a, oh, wrong side. It has like a little opening so you can just grab the wipes out if you wanted to, but usually I don't. Usually I just take the wipes out. Also, I really recommend this diaper bag. It has a charging thing, like you can charge the bag and then you can use the bag to charge your phone. So it's, I love it. It's my favorite. So then in here, I don't think I have anything. Oh, I have my daughter's hospital bracelet from when she was first born. And then I have a nose sucky. I don't really use this anymore. I used to use it a lot when she was little. Desitin, super important, guys. Love it. I have some little baby shampoo, Johnson's baby shampoo. I have some baby spoons, super important. Need these if you want to feed her some food. What? I have some baby mittens. She doesn't really wear mittens anymore, but she used to a lot when she was little. I have some little baby nail files because honestly, I'm kind of scared of clipper nails. I'd be biting them or just filing them. And the nurses in the hospital said to use nail files, so. I have a little comb. Honestly, she doesn't really have hair, but I like to brush it, like. And I think she low-key kind of likes it, too, because she just be chilling. Like, she don't get mad. I have a little, it's a girl cigar from when she was, from my baby shower, like, not, yeah, basically my baby shower, like, we had these little, it's a girl cigars, and it's a girl party decorations everywhere, so I kept one, and some baby sunglasses. Want to wear these? Ooh, girl, look at you. But, yeah, guys, definitely comment what you want to see, that's what's in her diaper bag. Sometimes I have toys in there. It just depends on where we're going. But on the day-to-day, that's everything I have in my diaper bag. Or I'll have, like, a bottle. But obviously, this is just what's in my diaper bag at the house. So there's not a bottle in there. But, yeah, basically, that's it. If you're a new mom, teen parent, welcome to the group. And Gisella, definitely that's what I think you should have in your diaper bag. So, yeah.